three kidnapped suspects in police custody in Nasarawa State have accused the command of demanding 35 million naira to secure their freedom. The Commissioner of Police, Bola Lunge, has dismissed the accusation as a blatant lie, saying the command has zero tolerance for crime and will not be intimidated by the suspect's accusation. The three suspects, Alhaji Bawa Adamu, Abdullahi Adamu, and Ibrahim Bawa, said they were arrested on April 15 by police on allegation of kidnapping, adding that since then the police have been forcing them to admit to the crime and to pay 35 million naira for their release. In a petition dated June 9, 2021 to President Muhammadu Buhari and the Inspector General of Police, Usman Alkali, the suspects denied being kidnappers and appealed for a transfer of the case out of Nasarawa. In the statement signed by their counsel, Ogenevo O. Otemu, the petitioners said out of 17 persons arrested, 12 were released upon paying certain sums for their bail, while the police refused to release them and two others, insisting that 35 million naira must be paid. Commissioner Lunge said as soon as the suspects were arrested, pressure has been mounting from different quarters for their release, but added quickly that his command remained resolute in its determination to curb crime in the state. "We are firm. The command will not be intimidated by the petitions flying from every corner," he said. From Lagos, this is Tina Timothy, News Express Nigeria Television.